soaked from melted snow. Can't be too prepared. for later. Might regret this.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Thank you.
inside of the mountain like it was an egg?
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Don't look down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death. Your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. And we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.